The Cook and the King by Julia Donaldson. Illustrated by David Roberts and read by Alexander Armstrong. There once was a very hungry king who needed a cook like anything. So he tried out lots and lots of cooks with their pots and their pans and their cookery books. One by one, they cooked for the king. They cooked and they cooked like anything. But nothing they cooked was good enough.